He's not the first foreign politician to make the trip to Moscow in an attempt to enlist Russian support in ending the Kosovo conflict, and he probably won't be the last. But Russian Foreign Minister Yevgeny Primakov is no pushover when it comes to Russia's relationship with the Serbs. Primakov's German counterpart, Klaus Kinkel, was in Moscow for talks to try and secure a more united front from the international community. But while NATO draws up plans for a possible military intervention in the Yugoslav province, its members know Russia can veto any such move. Primakov told a press conference he agreed with many of Kinkel's observations, but reiterated his objection to NATO military intervention. It's a tough time for Europe's governments, caught between an inability to act and a fear of standing by while another Bosnian nightmare unfolds. Kinkel agreed that international efforts should focus on finding a political settlement. In Kosovo, ethnic Albanian homes burned as Serb forces swept through the area in what is increasingly being seen as a systematic process of ethnic cleansing. While politicians fail to even agree an approach to the crisis, the fighting continues.